freaking thing. What do you think you're doing? Trying to mess with me right now. Get back over here so you can get this butt whooping. Where are you going? You're supposed to die. Take your beatings like the rat you are. Nice. Put it down. Yeah, it's the big and long one. Oh, it's happening again. Ugh, was that? Another hollow quake. Is it just me, or are things getting stronger? It seems we're closing in on the source. Yes, it feels like there's something really strong up ahead. Looks like we're almost out of time. We better get ready. What was that crap, buddy? Almost took an unnecessary beating. No, not again with these guys. Freaking things! I hate them so much. Oh my gosh. That's what prevents me from getting any good ranks. Get over here. Don't freaking move away from me. Take that. Let's go. Are you kidding me? You think you can just do that? I dodged! Okay, you're getting a little annoying there. And what was that? You think you can do that? Not messing around, boy. Okay. Keep moving. Got a nice combo going on around here. Oh boy, not gonna like this. Ah, did I ask for your bullshit? And what's with that? Where's that gonna lead us? Is it a right way? Is it a wrong way? How would I know? Yep. I should just break these, because I have no idea where I'm going to end up going. I really have no idea where this stuff is going to start taking me. Okay, where does this go? Over to another elevator. But where? One of those two elevators I'm gonna come back down from, I feel. The other guy's still alive? You kidding me? Annoying stupid blade wretches. White jacket, huh? Yeah, these things were just taking us up the same place. Knew we were gonna lose the combo anyway, so none of that mattered. Bring it on! Go! Still, you douche. I don't care if the tornado is the one moving it, you sit still. There we are. Alright, how'd I do? Oof, just got there. Oh no, it doesn't matter, we gotta come back anyway! Whatever, at least I get the S so I don't have to worry about it. It's easy getting treasure. It, you know what, treasure really doesn't matter because it's gonna be wiped from my Nukem Plus run. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it, I don't care about the S rank. Because I know that treasure and stuff is wiped in like another run. And because New Game Plus has one specific in there, there's no reason for me to care about treasure, honestly. So, not gonna worry about the treasure. Alright. Hmm. Okay. But now, what would be good for her? Can't do 1-1. Could do that, but I'm not so sure if that's exactly what I wanted to have. That's the only thing that really seems to work well. Nothing different for her. Okay. We'll save here. Whatever the boss is, we might have to come back. See, it's supposed to be steel, right? No, the other one was steel. We'll probably reload the save to make it easier for me. Depending on how much it moves around and stuff, how much it does. Depends how tough it is. Thing sure looks ugly. Supposed to be, what the hell is it supposed to be? A caterpillar?
あれだけで全てに影響を及ぼすような禍々しいほどの霊圧間違いないわ。あの中にあるのが夕闇の使徒、その眷属ですか。その通りだ。ミスター・ゴールド、もっとも我々は落とし子と呼んでいるが。
Of course you'd walk around the corner. The hell's your plan? Yeah, have a smoke. Of course, the White Shroud is here as well. AKA, I'm pretty sure that's you.
Goro-sensei. あの白装束まで。
刻印騎士!
どうしてこんな場所に。まさか、佐伯先生も。それは違う。私の所属は全く別物でね。あくまで仮初めの名役。一時的な協力者に過ぎない。時は惜しい。そろそろ始めるとしよう。
What are you doing? Are you letting it loose?
Nani?
Antara, nani o suru tsumori da?
What are we gonna have to fight you?
Warui ga jama o shite morau wake ni wa ikanai. Otonashiku miteite morau ka.
Hell no, get out of my way. Through him.
ただものじゃねえとは前々から思っちゃいたが。
尋常ではない威圧感。で、霊力はさほど感じない。どうやらあなた、あくまで表の世界の人間みたいね。え？
そうなの？
ほうほう。さすがはヒーラー。帰国子女らしい目の付けどころといったところか。
ええ、ステイツにおいてはたまに利害の対立があるから、いろいろ想像はできるけど、そろそろ名乗ってもらおうかしら。
それはフフ話は後回しだ。せっかくだし、それの相手はお前たちに任せるとしよう。
Just great. Well, well, well. And I thought we were fighting that thing over there.
Dude! Yorumengardo! Hagane 属性の暴走の産物ですか？
存分に見せてもらうぞ。1ヶ月以上にわたるお前たちの鍛錬の成果をな。
速攻で倒してあの妙な儀式を食い止める。全力で行くぞみんな。
おう、
well, it's not weak to anything at the moment, so... Whoa-hoo! Ouch! And walking into his body would be much easier. That's all you can do, you are no trouble at all. Quiet down. You're parking people outside. Look what you did, dog! God dang it, and freaking interrupting. Hey, quit barking nothing. There's no one out there for you to care about. Stop that. Seriously, I do not have time for this. Here we go. Okay, you've got new tricks.What is this popping in and out thing just finished or something? Guess he doesn't plan to pop in and out anymore. Oh, active. Goes down, that's just great. No.Some of this. Do you want me to completely destroy you? Because that's a possible thing I can do. Remember the X drive? Like, I just use that as my complete boss destroyer move. Because if you have that and all of your EXE stuff, you can just put them down.I could also get put down if I'm not careful. Nope. now, are we? Take this and call me in the morning. Easy peasy. Sorry for skipping that.
思った以上にやるな。だが、どうやら時間切れのようだ。
完了だ。
Why would you bastards do anything like this?
やめろ！
You guys have no idea what you're doing. Yeah, it's jiggling.
Oh, あれが落とし子。なんてこと。
てめえら。許さねえ。
待って、これは。
This is what?
覚醒フェーズ完了。これより誘導フェーズに移行する。
Yes, go.
Oh crap. Ambush.
こいつら。
Now wait a minute. They're gonna unload on it? What, they wanted to wake it up and put it down? Is that what's going on here? Are you trying to kill it? What are you doing?
よろしく頼む。地点9は放棄。これより最終作戦地点へ向かう。
てめえらは一体。
そういうことですか。まさか。あなた方がオルデンと手を組むなんて、うん、結局何者なの。軍人よ、米国でも中国でもなく、正真正銘この国の正規軍の、うん、
Oh yeah, another smoke.
日本国国防軍所属対ゼロ号特戦部隊イージス、その指揮を任されている佐伯五郎特務三佐だ。改めて見知り置き願おうか。 XRC の諸君、
And now now you have choppers flying in. Well, it does look like something's going on here. This business makes no sense. That's a flashback. So did we just jump on in his chopper? Oh, I didn't hear a guy talking there. I did.
一応教員免許を持っているのは確かだが、だが悪魔で国防軍として本作戦を遂行するための偽装だったのは確かだ。近年米国などでは対異界を見据えた特殊部隊の導入が国防軍もその流れに乗りつつあるのは聞いていましたが、あの高い練度と万全な装備、最近ではありませんね。一体いつ頃から？
愚問だな。10年前からだ。かつての最悪、国土と国民を守るべき国防軍は完全に後手に回ってしまった。最悪を目の当たりにしながら、その解決を裏の賛成力に任せることしかできなかったんだ。だからこそ政府は国家の威信と10年の歳月をかけて極秘裏に異界対策部隊の結成を進めた。それが我々対ゼロ号特戦部隊イージスというわけだ。
対ゼロ号特戦部隊1号2号っていうのは聞いたこともあったけど、
そちらは対テロ諜報などの特殊部隊だったはずよ。そして対外的には存在しないゼロ号部隊、公式予算の付けられない対異界ならではの部隊名ということですね。
なんだかまだ頭がついていけてないけど。
結局あんたらも元凶を退治しようと動いてたわけだ。
ああ、ボリミアでの予兆は我々が最初に掴んでいたからな。
But if you're doing that, why didn't you kill the damn thing when it was asleep? Why did you wake it up and send it somewhere?
各勢力の動向を監視しつつ、オルデンの協力を得ることで第二の最悪の可能性を突き止め、
I'm sure I'll get my answer.
元凶たる落とし物発見と討伐のために動いていたわけだ。
しかも2年前からなんて。ネメシスは完全に出し抜かれた形になりますね。
ゾディアックもです。どうやらおじい様も今回の件についてはそちらにお任せするつもりのようですし。
ああ、宣告をもってネメシス、ゾディアック両本部への正式な外交通達が行われた。暫定的ではあるが双方からの合意も得られている。東京迷彩の後始末は日本国の威信をかけた悲願。あとは国防軍に任せてもらおう。
了解しました。
でもここまでやってきたのに。
Hey, we aren't giving up here.
ここから先は大人の時間というだけだ。ここまでたどり着いたご褒美と言ってはなんだが、ぜひ結末を見届けていってくれ。学生のオブザーバーとしてせいぜい歓迎させてもらおう。
あんたはいい性格してるな。
森宮基地の上空に到着しました。
兵器反応の状態を確認。
仕上げに入る。備えるがいい。
了解だ。いよいよだな。
You guys can do what you want, but I'm not just gonna sit here.
バリアントギア部隊出撃せよ。
What the hell are we now? Outside the base.